Did you ever need to sketch and scope just a single wall? Here's a quick way to do that. Start by adding a room to the sketch workspace. With the room still selected, open Properties. Zero out the wall thickness and wall height variables. Set the width of the elevation to whatever size you need. If you need it, use the Vertex tool to add a peak to the elevation sketch by clicking on the top wall. Using the Area Reference tool, sketch the opening for the door and windows. To deduct the square footage of the door and windows, hold the Control key and select each door and window in the sketch. In Properties, change the Hole variable to Yes. In the search window, type in the needed exterior finish and click on it to add it to your cursor. Hover over the elevation until it turns green. Left-click once to place the siding, and that's how to quickly sketch and scope a single wall in Xactimate.